How to say the French H sound. French in French, there is no H sound. French speakers do not pronounce the American H sound as in hospital or Henry. Instead, French speakers skip the American H sound altogether, so that in French, you would hear Henri aime l'hôte de l'hôpital. Whereas in English, the American H sound would be Henry likes the host of the hospital. The American H sound is an aspirated sound where we breathe through our nose on the H sound. Try saying H on a tissue and you will see the tissue move because we breathe on the tissue to say the American H. Well, this breathable H sound, H, does not exist in French. If you want to sound more French as an English speaker of French, you have to skip the American H sound altogether. And so the American H, hotel. And then if you say it in French, you skip it altogether, the H sound, and just say l'hôtel. So no American H sound. If you say American H, Henry, and then in French, you would just say Henri. No American H sound. And last but not least, if you say the American H sound in host, and then there's no H sound in the French version, where you just say l'hôte. So skip your American H's altogether when you see an H in a French word to sound more French. This ends my video on the American H and the French H sound.